softball also in action tonight against Port St. Joe, and these girls make it a quick one, 14-0. And one more run would end it, a hit to midfield. The Sharks pitcher just can't get it, allowing another run. The Bucks ended in just 3 innings in under an hour. Final score, Bozeman 15, Port St. Joe 0. The girls' high